Custer in Syracuse, and this here is Stella. She is a 3-year-old English Staffy. Stella comes to me for the 2-week board and train to help her owner get some behaviors under control and to lay down a great foundation for her basic obedience. Stella has issues with aggressiveness towards other dogs, so her owner has to be super careful when she has Stella out. They live on a big commercial farm. There's people in and out all the time with their dogs, so Stella has to be muzzled just in case one of those other dogs approaches her. They're off leash, she is leashed. So we're gonna get her comfortable and not reactive to those other dogs, build her confidence up so that she doesn't need to react, and let her have confidence in her handler. She's nervous of meeting new people. She looks like she's excited, but she's actually a little anxious about it. She does jump on people a lot once she gets to know them, so her owner would really like greetings to be under control and be polite, and also build up any other basic manners in the house, just being polite, calming down, and knowing what to do, what decisions to make. Stella does know a couple commands. Let's see what she'll do for me tonight. Stella, come. Come, good girl. Good. Sit. Oh, look at you. Good place. Good place. Yes, good girl. Stella, come. 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 Yes, good girl. Sit. 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 You gotta sit. 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 Excited pup here. Stay tuned and see Stella's amazing transformation.